No, and that's our target.
The Celestial Gods are really upset about you stealing the power rod and building this fortress. The entire fleet is coming to get the rod back. You're not going anywhere until you learn how to use it. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod.
Gah!
Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. Jump in the air and attack twice. Jump in the air and attack twice. That will conjure up your power rod. All right! I always knew you could do it! The flea will be no match for you now! You're making Darth Void real happy, kid!
Oh, Congo, I'm so worried. We've done just like you ordered and built this fortress, but I don't know how we can defeat this fleet. They've already captured Wowzer, Red Chimp, Sarge, and all of the children. You've got to help them. Be careful, though. The gods have placed magic fields every...
Yeah.
The soldiers of the fleet use these transport hubs to travel to other areas of the fortress. That's where they took all the monkeys. You've got to rescue them, Congo! I'll keep a lookout here, but I'll find you if I learn anything that'll help.
Ugh! Something would come along to liven up the day.
Yeah. Thanks, Congo! You're the greatest!
Thank you. Thank you.
Red Chimp has the key for this lock. Please, Congo, you have to save him! Red...
Whatever.
Red Chimp has the key for this lock. Please, Congo, you have to save him!
Congo? Puzzle? Nothing to it. Do this again. Yeah. Oh, whatever. Done that.
Yeah.
Didn't I go through there already?
Good.
You can do?
I gave the key to this lock to Sarge. You've got to go find him so we can all get out of here. I gave the key to this lock to Sarge. You've got to go find him so we can all get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Monkeys ever done for you? Give me a call when it's all over.
Go!
Is locked. It must be the way, Congo. Quick, go find the key. This is it, Congo. That's Admiral Dilpak's ship. I've got to protect the children. Thank you for all you've done. And take care of yourself.
Whatever.
used to govern Flower Fruit Mountain.
He has also decided to reward you with the Pearl of Life. Although you do not yet have the divine power, this will give you an unlimited number of lives on your path to enlightenment.
Congratulations!
My name is Renle. A long time ago, I used to...